if you're on medication, then no, you wouldn't fail a test. Your result may come back positive for that particular medication, but the overall result will be negative, consistent with medication. The drug test will look at whether you are misusing the over-the-counter or prescribed drugs, but if you are taking medication for a particular condition, then it will be reported as negative, consistent with medication.